What's up, y'all? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up, everyone? It's the fifth day of the Listen Along. How you liking it? It's been your favorite so far. What do you think? Tell me. We finally reached Rock Wednesday. Today's artist is an important one. The album of the day is The Very Best of Little Richard. Picking today's artist was really tough. I wanted to feature an artist from the early days of rock, and there's so many to choose from. You know, B.B. King, Chuck Berry, Bo Diddley, Fats Domino, just a few names that come to mind. But I ultimately chose Little Richard for a few reasons. One, he's one of the first ever rock-and-rollers, meaning he's one of the first to embody the spirit of the rocker, or the rock star energy. He was the first to wear makeup in a decadent way, which is kind of a rock staple. Think of all the 80s hair metal bands, like Kiss Copycats with their makeup. Little Richard started it all. Third, his main instrument wasn't the standard rock instrument, the guitar, but the piano. And he rocked it for sure. Never seen anyone play the piano the same style he does. He's standing up there, rocking. It's great. All the songs on this compilation slap. They're great. Just like yesterday's, this is a brief video. I let the music do the talking. So there's going to be links in the description to listen. So go listen, as I will. Anyway.